Trigger, Count. We've received official confirmation about what we're supposed to do with you. The company commander has made it clear he'd like you both to officially join our squadron. This is an unprecedented move. Seems like you've got some people looking out for you. Still, I think it's because of how you've conducted yourselves. I believe you'll be an asset to us. Okay, it's time for your briefing. For a long time, our counteroffensive has been overpowered by the Erusian drone's auto-intercept system. If a craft enters their airspace and doesn't respond to their IFF, drones automatically take off and move to intercept their target. However, we've discovered that the intercept system has a blind spot. We've acquired this valuable information by sending our other squadrons on dangerous missions to scout the whole area and initiate combat. Of all the pilots assigned to us, only two managed to survive the mission. If we don't act now, before the enemy can fill in the blind spot, those pilots will have sacrificed themselves for nothing. So, we've been ordered to carry out a long-range strategic strike. Operating separately from the main forces as the long-range strategic strike group, we've been developing a strategy in secret. Cyclops Squadron and Strider Squadron will sortie deep into the Erusian territory and will be carrying out specialized long-range attack strategies. You will carve your way through the territory from the north to the capital of Barbanti, attacking important targets along the way. The first operation will involve striking the enemy's main naval force, the Njord Fleet, which is gathered in northern Yuzhou. We've known for some time that there's a large supply base utilized by the enemy fleet in the waters around Snyder's Top. At present, the enemy fleet is concentrated there. Naturally, they intend to attack eastern Yuzhou, where the Ostian forces are stationed. If we can surprise the enemy with a long-range attack, we could potentially do devastating damage to them. Still, it's highly likely that their advanced fleet are prepared and have started to move, so combat with the enemy fleet is probably unavoidable. We've verified the existence of a large supply base in the sea, as well as a medium-sized one in a valley by an estuary. It's a wide operation area, and there are a number of places you can expect large-scale combat. So we've set up a return line for replenishing supplies. Use it proactively. Anytime you feel the need to stock up on ammo or make repairs to your craft, it's there. While aircraft and ammo can be replaced, the lives of our pilots cannot. We don't want any casualties out there. Remember that. The counterattack has begun. Brace yourselves.
Strider Squadron, aircraft prep complete. Sortie ASAP.
Your first mission is to refuel midair. I'll provide you with instructions, so follow my lead. 1,500 meters to tanker. Trigger, maintain your current approach.
sign is Strider 1. You will be leading Strider Squadron. Count. You'll be Cyclops 2. You'll be under Cyclops 1.
Sorry, but I'm gonna eat while I work. My judgment goes fuzzy when I'm too hungry.
How can you talk about food? Trigger, how come you're number one and I'm stuck as number two? Oh well, I guess I can let it slide for now.
And we're just supposed to follow you? I heard you're spectacular, Captain. At least with your last squadron.
I don't want you slowing us down out there.
Strider 1, head back to the return line if you need repairs or fuel. Aircrafts need E2 in order to be effective.
Half of us are resupplying. We need
near the valley platform.
Damn it! They caught us getting ready to deploy. Hurry it up!
Trigger has destroyed the target.
Strider 3 engaging. Cyclops 3 engaging.
Cyclops 4 engaging.
Locked on. Go down.
Strider 4, missile inbound.
We're supposed to smash up that whole thing?
That'd be a tall order. Just destroy the boats, aircraft, and AO weaponry.
Nah, let's do what the chick said.
My equipment. Attack me.
Uh-oh.
Roger.
Came to me, look.
Fox 2. Bullseye. Target has been destroyed.
Mass damper destroyed. Shoot
it up. I went for the structural reinforcements. They're small, but not impossible to hit.
I've sent the data. Make like Wiseman and serve up a sandwich.
Right out. Copy. Roger.
Strider 1, missile launched.
Loss of the platform was not anticipated.
Without that base, we'll have to rethink our whole strategy.
Strider 1, target acquired.
Out of luck.
Flag. We surrender. There are 9 combatants aboard this ship.
One has destroyed the target.
why can't that experimental squadron show up here?
You might as well be praying to the heavens. Now get out there and shoot them down yourself.
Watch your six.
3 minutes remaining.
Missile.
Lock two. Lock two.
Missile.
Hostile has a lock.
Missile.
Catch a pal.
Missile headed your way.
Strider one, missile away.
I'm on his back.
Contact miss. Strider one, target destroyed. We put quite a dent in their naval power. Results are better than expected.
We still have more time. Don't let up. Knock them down for good.
Come on, pal. That's enough, right? Let's get out of here.
One more? We'll wipe them all out.
This will be a break.
2 minutes remaining.
Last of them. Time to finish the rest of the job.
Gotcha, pal.
Operation complete. The enemy won't recover from this one. You did great out there. I think tonight's the night we finally open that bottle.
I think I understand the new boss's style.
Our other newcomer is a unique character. The old squad was bad, and I guess it's no different here. I could really perform if only I had some partners I could trust.
No need to worry. I got your back. Relax and do your thing.
Give me a break.
The mission was a success. You did more to hobble the enemy's sea power than we first expected. Outstanding work. This should free up our allies who have been bogged down on the East Coast. In addition, this success allows us to finally move on and initiate the operation to shoot down the Arsenal Bird. We have a long road ahead of us. Get some rest while you can. Our counteroffensive has changed the course of the war. However, the western part of the continent and the area around the space elevator still remain under Erujian control. As you all know, this is because they have those damn Arsenal birds controlling the skies around the lighthouse. So, We're going to use Stonehenge for a long-range attack against the Arsenal bird. In addition to helping to destroy the asteroid, Stonehenge was also utilized by the Erusian forces as a weapon in the Continental War. However, the majority of the artillery is out of action after an air raid by the Independent State Allied forces. When that happened, the main base was being repaired from the damage caused by the asteroid, so it managed to escape the bombardment. The Ocean Army continued the repairs in secret and managed to reactivate its base systems. Once preparations are complete, we'll be able to fire again. However, the officer in charge has yet to confirm whether it can be fired more than once. In other words, it is looking like we may have only one chance to be able to bring down one of those invulnerable Arsenal birds. We're going all in on this one plan. The Erusian forces have detected our movements and are marching on Stonehenge. The Arsenal bird is closing in, but if our operation goes as planned, we should be able to shoot it down before it reaches the operation area. We've set up strong points we call menhirs around Stonehenge. Provide them with air support while keeping air superiority. Our mission is to protect Stonehenge until it can shoot down that monster bird. If we can shoot down even just one Arsenal bird, it will significantly reduce the scale of the enemy's air defense network. Stonehenge is our only way of bringing down an Arsenal bird. Missing is a luxury we cannot afford.
Strider Squadron, proceed to runway. Sortie ASAP.
All defensive and air support teams, in order to get up and running, what I need most from you is time. As long as you can provide me that, my program will bring down the Arsenal bird.
That was Major Deanna McConey. I'm Warrant Officer Lehman, a specialist. We're now commencing the operation to destroy the Arsenal bird.
It's gonna be a long fight. Don't waste any ammo.
So that's Stonehenge, huh? It's bigger than I imagined. Uglier, too.
Look at that mess of cables. They're using generator trucks to run it.
Are we sure that thing's even gonna fire? Seriously, I mean, how old is it?
If it doesn't, then our luck is run dry. I'd get praying if I were you.
Well, if it works, it'll bring down even an Arsenal bird. Big if. And it'd have to hit.
Men here, six. Enemy tanks get ahead. Located an enemy tank. Broadcaster, requesting close air support.
Menhir 6, request for air support confirmed. Help is on the way.
Listen up. Our job is to defend here. That's all, you got it?
Let me slide in on that tail.
Go on your paycheck.
We've lost half our forces. I've had it up to here with those damn enemy aircraft. Remain calm! Must destroy Stonehenge!
Anti-ship missile fired. Vehicle confirmed destroyed. Target is in range of guns.
Locked on. Enemy has a radar lock on me.
Powering main system. Code boost. Keeping sequence to 47 to 97.
Keep your eyes open.
Activating. We just need one shot.
This is Menhir 7. We've linked up with ground and air support and are ready to drive the enemy back.
Additional hostiles inbound. Great timing.
Next action is.
Bombers, bearing 190. Stonehenge won't survive a bomb run. You have to stop them.
Menhir 6. The enemy ground forces have been eliminated. Much obliged for the air support. All right, guys. This time you get a whole 45 seconds to grab some chow or something. Allied aircraft, don't worry about us! Take out those bombers!
We've only got 60% green. We've got 30% yellow, 10% is red.
Well, we have been sitting here rusting away for the past 20 years. I'd say a few glitches are to be expected. Hurry and verify the reds and yellows.
Roger!
One is more than enough. Target acquired.
Target acquired. Target acquired. This is Menhir 7. We are getting overrun. We need reinforcements.
Menhir 7 is hot. Let's go get some help. Strider Squadron, you get lost. Head towards Trigger. More bombers approaching. Intercept them now.
Warning, Bandit on your six.
Strider 1, missile launched. Target is hit. Hostile bomber destroyed. Nice work. Keep Stonehenge safe for us.
Power level is at 40%. 42%. Come on, damn it!
Come on, baby. Be good. We need you.
I have no idea.
The enemy aircraft and the LRSFG. Our target is on the ground.
Special weapons. Anti-ship missile fired. Strata 1, target acquired.
Menhir 7 here. Enemy aircraft approaching. We're gonna clean this place out. If we don't get air support, we're dead.
Menhir 7 looks bad.
There's just no wind in sight. All enemies attacking Menhir 5 have been eliminated. Good job. Keep your eyes glued to the ground. Destroy those closest to our allies first.
Ammunition zero.
More hostiles advancing towards Menhir 6. Ground forces haven't noticed yet.
Let's take out the enemy while our friends are still on their feet.
One shot from Stonehenge. Prepare to launch an all-out attack. Don't stop at those Stonehenge is rubble.
Destroyed.
Refuel 5. Enemies locked on.
Let's fill them full of missiles before they give up.
Missile hit. Target acquired.
Break it!
Stay out of our line of sight. Avoid friendly fire.
Bombers. They're high. Altitude 8,000. Bearing 150.
The enemy's going all out, Jim.
Menhir 7. Enemy reinforcement. They're attacking in waves.
Like headless chickens.
Railgun power supply is...
Damn it.
Numbers aren't going up.
Bypass of the auxiliary condenser.
Come on, damn it!
Visual on target. Prepare for bombing run.
Take out all bombers.
Oh, baby, we're saved! Whoever's flying the plane with three lines, I'm buying you a beer later.
Pick up the cars.
Nickel.
A guy on the ground is shooting at me. Target, down and out.
Missile.
Missile
away.
Enemy's locked on. Break it. Attack's one thing, but I don't think they'd be this effective. They just keep coming.
I'll take him out.
Strider, Cyclops, intercept those bombers.
This is Menhir 5. We've engaged the enemy reinforcement. We're ready to take it to them.
It's like goddamn whack-a-mole out here. I'm already exhausted.
Put your team in spot. Remember that the fate of the whole war depends on this mission.
We successfully defeated Menhir 7. Good work, everyone.
That's how you know it's important. Looks like
we're appreciating history. Without them, we probably would have been the ones in trouble.
We gotta take out the enemy base.
Stonehenge is taking fire. Remember, the mission relies on this place staying pristine.
The enemy's getting desperate. This operation is every bit as important to them as it is to us.
Scattering like ants.
Hostile bomber destroyed. escorts. Bearing 170.
Shit. I want to go smack them down, but those boys below are hanging on by a thread. You want me to choose?
Power level is at 80%. You think we should take our shot?
Patience. Don't want to waste everyone's hard work. Let's wait till 100.
I guess you're right. Give the fire control system one last check while we're waiting.
Roger.
Connect.
Stall warning.
What the hell? They're supposed to be the ones on the offensive. How did they get us on the ropes?
We've wiped out half of them. Keep it up!
Hostile has a lot.
Enemy rocket unit coming from the southwest. And Helaborn assault from the northeast. They're planning a direct assault on Stonehenge. Stop them.
Let's split up. Take whichever way you like. Okay, the Helo unit's all yours, Trigger. Lead the way and eliminate the enemy. Cyclops will take the Rocky unit.
Roger that.
Strata 1, target acquired.
Stonehenge will be ready to fire shortly.
Stand by. I'm picking picking up something on my radar. The signal is massive. It's the Arsenal bird.
Hungry for more. They've got a bottomless appetite. But enough about that. Get some rest now before the counterattack.
Thank you.
The mission succeeded, but at a great cost. This victory marks a strategic turning point. The enemy has only one arsenal bird left, and the defensive grid around the space elevator has been decimated. We can expect a counteroffensive by Ocean forces everywhere.